Hey everybody, by far the biggest question we get besides how much is it is how much are my teeth going to be ground down when they get a smile makeover? We hate grinding down teeth. We hate it. My teeth were actually, you know, prepped quite a bit compared to most, and I have zero problems, but we don't want to prep anybody's teeth if we don't have to. So I'm going to show you a couple examples of those who are candidates. Here's the first one. And what you see up on the top there is sutures. We didn't prep this person's teeth at all. All we did is a little gum surgery. And you can see how nice it looks after. But if you notice, when he smiles, these teeth don't look big. They don't look fake. They look natural because he already had gaps and his teeth were small. Here's another one. You can see it, small, gappy. They already look like they're prepped, right? It looks like we've already done our work. I didn't touch these teeth, no prep whatsoever. Here's a retracted shot. All we did is, again, correct the gum so that everything looks beautiful, the teeth are the right size. Boom, here it is, all done. You can see this tiny little redness up there on one tooth, that'll go away. Here's the after smile, and it looks amazing. Nobody wants big, bulky teeth. Nobody wants to have the veneer look like they went to the veneer.